Questions on competitive, rewarding. NASA's Human Exploration Rover Challenge can't be described in just one word. And while it has evolved over the past two decades, its original premise remains the same. Students design and build human-powered rovers to race on a simulated extraterrestrial obstacle course. The course is not for the faint of heart. Designed to mimic the types of terrain potentially found on the Moon, Mars, or other distant destinations astronauts will soon explore. Each year, hundreds of students from high schools, colleges, and universities around the world, just like you, begin an 8 to 10 month journey. One that will take them through the engineering design process and all the way to the U.S. Space and Rocket Center, the official visitor center for NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center. Teams begin their journey by demonstrating their abilities in computer and mechanical engineering, computer modeling, fabrication, welding, and 3D printing. In addition to modeling and building their rovers, teams must also utilize a host of other skills to showcase their work, including marketing, communications, web and social media design, and even fundraising. That's because Rover Challenge is more than just a race. It combines several aspects of real-world careers into one exciting experiential design challenge. And after all the design and testing is done, teams pack their bags and rovers and head to the Rocket City to network with NASA scientists and engineers to develop long-lasting relationships with peers and colleagues from around the world, to enhance their skills in the STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math field. Oh yeah, and to earn a year's worth of bragging rights. While Rover Challenge puts students in the driver's seat of their education, literally, it is still a race where awards and prizes are offered for many accomplishments. Not only by completing the course with the fastest vehicle assembly time and race times, all while avoiding costly penalties, but for having the lightest rover, the best report, best website, being the most improved team, and so much more. So what's in it for NASA? Rover Challenge represents NASA's commitment to providing opportunities for youth to participate in activities that will prepare them to be the next members of a workforce that will lead our robust space exploration programs. It also allows students to conduct relevant, cost-effective research that mimics the challenges that NASA will face as we journey to Mars and beyond. Most importantly, NASA is helping bright young minds launch their careers as the next generation of engineers, scientists, and space explorers. So what are you waiting on? NASA needs you. Visit www.nasa.gov/roverchallenge today to find out how you can participate in the Human Exploration Rover Challenge.